So I'm here by the pit. So I've still got a little ways to go to get back to where I was by Dark Souls Tunnel, so I'll see you guys there. Okay, so here is the tunnel to Dark Soul, but gonna take a little detour and fight this damn thing. Kind of nervous about fighting Dark Soul. I've run into these things a bunch of times now. Getting back here this time. Now these things we can usually defeat. Okay. Oh! I was gonna say we can usually defeat them in two rounds, but it doesn't look like it's gonna happen that way this time. Wow. I'm nervous about these rings, how much they can... I'm boosted too, so she can do about 40 on these things, 40-something. So I don't want to use up too much of her magic, because even though we have three rings, I don't know how many times you can use them before they break. 51, not bad. Okay, didn't hurt him that much. We got the defense up, that's why. One point. Just took a little longer, but we took care of him. Yeah, so we're gonna move a little to get him unparalyzed, that's all. $382. Oh, so on the way here also, Pyra leveled up again, so. We're leveling up left and right. She's 49 now. Let's hope he comes out of paralyzation. Not yet. Still not? Wow. Feeling that wasn't gonna do much. Oh, it's not one group, damn it. I messed that one up. Ouch. No, we're still not attacking these two guys. I really don't want to use my mana, but I'm going to be using it to heal now, aren't I? Sweet. That's a lot of XP, look at that. And Inigo just leveled back up to 51. So 10,000 XP. Sweet. ...402 hit points. Sweet, look at that. And Milo just got the 301. I want him to have a little more than that. Yeah. Thank you. He got bashed hard this time. Alright, we're good now. He's still paralyzed, though. Damn it. Oh, he can go now. Yay! There's three, though. Hate to keep using these high-level spells. Just trying to get around the corner to get our last item. Oh, target remains. Targets remain. Awesome. Level 2, level 1, level 1. Oops. Okay. Oh my. I'm gonna try to bash him down. That's the one who just attacked. Damn you. Now they all get to attack. And Ego's not very bright, is he? Still trying to get around that corner. Level 2. Miracle herb. So this is our second one. Inigo should have it. Good. Alright, so as long as Pyra isn't the only one left standing, we'll be fine. Because Inigo will be able to resurrect two people, and Milo will have his mana for that. Resurrect as many as his mana will allow. Now I just have to get back to where the hell we were. We're gonna have to end up restoring our magic from, like, zero. Oh geez, stop this. Sudden surge of power throws Brimstone 4. Sweet. Awesome. Love it. And Milo, up to 48. So they're pretty much, yeah, they're at the top of their magical power anyway. No new abilities or increases or anything like that. At least not that I know of. A level 2, yeah. That was funny. Okay, back. From whence we came. Damn you. Oh, here we go again. So he could do any random action at this point. Hopefully he'll throw another one. Throw a Serpy. Too funny. Okay. Now, I've never done this before. I've never fought him before, I've never used these items before either. Magic ring. Okay, just on herself. So he's got one. I thought I could cast it on different people. So what's her limit? I've never increased mana before. This is very strange to me. Yeah, she's got a few more. So she can reach. Let's see how many times I can use this one. I'm gonna keep using this one. We better just defeat him this time, because our magic rings are probably going to be used up. The magic ring is split by a massive crack. Damn it. So she's got 201 out of 264. Let's go for Milo. Gain. Oh, damn, he got to use it just twice. Wait, he still has it? Split by a massive crack. I thought it was gone from the inventory. Okay, I guess he can use it one more time. The magic ring shatters into very small pieces. Not just small pieces, but very small pieces. Alright, so he's not too bad off with mana. So she can use hers one more time. And, they'll probably just share the last one. Very small pieces. Yeah, use it one more time. Because you do have that warning at the end. But it moved because the other one... I thought this was the same one for some reason, and then it just... I realized it moved. Okay, good. Okay, so she is very close to full mana. So she's gonna give it to him now. This is fascinating because we've never been able to recover our mana. That's the one thing about this game. Every other game you can recover mana somehow. It's usually harder than hit points, but... Nope, not until the very end here. God, he can only use it one more time. 224 to 245. I'm nervous. Haha. So I'm saving here. And going forward into our destiny. Anyone home? Admirable. Truly admirable. You may not know it, but I've been looking forward to this. Strange as it seems, Inigo, I've been bored. After attaining all this power, there were none to challenge me. Until now, that is. Your death will make my victory all the sweeter. You were bored? Seriously, guy? Okay, so... Milo's gonna use the barrier ring. And Pyra... also has a barrier ring. But she's... he's actually just going to cast Boost at this point. I wonder if this does as much as his magic. Demon Breath! 59 points of damage. So now we have the heal ring. I'm saving the herb order. Oh god, the heal ring's almost done already. Level 3 bolt. He's actually not that far down in hit points. The heal ring crumbles into dust. Sweet! He's not actually doing that much damage. He's spreading it around now. Look at that garbage flying around. Sweet, Milo. Inigo's party stands victorious! Don't think it's over just yet, guys. Why? Why must I lose? By the darkness, this cannot be! Did I not pay the price? Is this the power you pledged me for my soul? Will the darkness allow its will to be undone by a mere child? Heed me, darkness. Give me your all, and I'll give you the world. Well, it's alien bursting out of the chest. Aren't you pretty? Now, this is a new battle, so we gotta do everything all over again as far as boosting and all that stuff. I got a magic ring still. I got this barrier ring. This is so funny, this song. Alright. And we're gonna go boost again. Oh, he's attacking twice around. Oh, see, now our defense goes up. The heal ring's gone. We still have the magic ring, but I'm just gonna hit him this time. Level 3 blaze. Not too bad. Okay, so we start blasting him now. Level 4 bolt, take this. 205 damage. And he's casting a level 3 bolt. Oh, damn. Eh. No bueno. Basically out of items as far as this. Unless I want to recover some mana, but it would be more advised to heal at this point. I think we should do a party-wide heal? Or should we let us get ourselves get down further? I'm gonna risk it. Actually, yeah, I am gonna risk it. I'm gonna bash him. I guess she can heal, or should she get some mana back? Does she have the magic ring? No, she does not. Oh, how about the herb water, actually? Very little remains of that herb water. This will help against his magic. Forgot about it, actually. So actually still have it? That's interesting. I thought it was a one-use item. Now he has some also, just checking. Another bolt. Ooh, 50. He's getting messed up. I am going for the... I'm, like, nervous here. I'm going for the full party heal. Hopefully he gets to use it in time. And another bolt here. Sweet. Haha. Take that. Just in time, too. We would have died just then. Boom. Are we still boosting? I wish we could see that. Oof. I think we might want to be... Okay. Okay, that was a waste. I thought we might not have been quickened and boosted. I thought this might be a new form. That wasn't readily apparent. I'm gonna need that big heal again. Oh. Aish. Okay. I hope Milo gets to go first. After this, you can only do that two more times. And this is her last bolt. Unless she gets some mana back. I think she has the ring? Does she have the ring? No, she doesn't. Oh, so this is it. Unfortunately. Yay! This still might not be it, I'm not sure, guys. Indigo's party stands victorious! Is that really it? Yay! Awesome! So, you notice we can't go back to the dungeon now, we can only go here and here. Going to the castle pretty much ends everything, so let's check on in, everybody. I'm close, thanks to you, because nobody needs a weapon anymore. Go there last. Sorry, I'm out of business now that the evil one is gone. I'm sorry, but I'm closed for today. Well, not because the evil one's gone this time. So we can't go to the... We can't even select this anymore. Okay. This guy have anything to say? Well done, Milo. You'll forever be remembered in elven lore. Only Milo will? Bigots. Inigo! I heard you've avenged your father. Good job, lad. I guess I missed a good line. You've enslaved my father. You've turned my father to darkness. Prepare to die. Inigo, thanks to you, I guess there's nothing to be scared of now. Who would have thought that you kids would turn out to be such heroes? Milo, you did good, boy. I'm really proud of you. I cannot thank you enough. I'm forever in your debt. Our thanks to you, we'll never forget your kindness. We paid a steep price for peace. I pray that it was all worthwhile. Alright, nothing more to do here. I think you can't even rest. Let me just see if they'll let you. Actually, the other way would have been quicker now that they closed that shop. I thought you weren't allowed to rest or something like that, but I guess you are. You look like you're ready for anything. Your father was like that. Now go on. You don't want to keep the king waiting. So you get an extra line there. Inigo, thanks to you, we no longer need to fear the darkness. Pirate, is it? I see an untapped potential in the girl. You saved the realm. Step forward and the king will reward you. You taught me what it means to be a knight. I thank you, Inigo. I did? Thank you for saving the realm. I'm sure Mordred is smiling right now. Inigo, it's so good to see you. I've been so worried. You are truly a hero among heroes. Inigo, you've put an end to Dark Soul and his evil designs. I declare you first knight of the realm. Rise, Sir Inigo. I christen thee first knight of the realm. Now rise, Sir Knight. May you be honored as your father once was. From now and forever, you are the lord and master of Castle Thorngard. I am? As for Milo, I appoint you council to the new lord of Thorngard. Now, what can I do for Pyra? I would like to have her join me so that she may learn all that I know. I see the Pyra's happy with your suggestion. So be it then. The kingdom of Thornwood will surely prosper with you three to guide us. What about Milo? Oh, that's right, he's going to be written down in Elven legend. Well, Inigo, it looks like you've saved the kingdom. Thanks to you, peace reigns over Thornwood once again. It's sad that I must bid you farewell, but I'm sure we'll meet again. Awesome. I guess they never bothered to translate what this says into English. They figured not a lot of people would get to see the end, so why bother translating it? I don't know. I like this theme. Yoshitaka Tamaki. Asian names are so cool. I always have. Oh, that's our turtle. Shell beast. That's like a robot crab. Well, I thank you guys for watching. Hopefully it was entertaining. I tried my best. It's really, like, really repetitive game, but very enjoyable to me anyway. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it at least half as much as I did. Thanks so much, and see you guys in another Let's Play.